Thank you for sharing the live. Oh, you guys are so nice to me today. I'm wearing water shoes. I saw this girl go on a walk the other day, and she was wearing these shoes too. I was like, I'm not the only one. They're like Crocs. They're like Crocs. Happiest day of my life. Your happiest day of your life is when you live retail forever. That's not the first time I've heard that. Very nice to meet you too. Thank you, Joshua. Thank you, Deep Willis. I appreciate you guys. Thank you for the love. I'm from the East Coast.
Yeah, I'm back on the coffee. I know, like, for a hot minute, I was telling you guys how I stopped drinking coffee. Well, I'm embarrassed about it, but I gave up on giving up on coffee because it was too, my withdrawal symptoms, I have waited like 2 weeks. Okay.
Withdrawal from caffeine is no joke. Can I smile?
Thank you. Hiya. Are you okay? I'm okay. Yes, thank you. How are you today? Thanks for joining me. Good morning. Yeah, but coffee is not easy to quit. And I have waited like 2 whole weeks and my symptoms were not subsiding. And then I felt like I was just using really sweet junk food to replace the coffee, and I was like, you know, let's just go back to coffee because I am way too busy in my life right now. I don't know, have you guys ever been through caffeine withdrawal? It's no joke. Not much planned for today. Okay, are you gonna watch a football game? Hi! It's Sunday. I was born on Sunday. That's random. No one cares about that. You're too good of a thank you. Very sweet. Heading to work. Hi, Kia. Hello, hi. It's been a bad week. Oh, what's wrong? Technically, it's a new week. Sunday is the first day of the week. So, it's a new week. We can start it. You might have had a bad week last week, but maybe we can have a better week this week. Maybe, I don't know. I don't want to make any promises.
360.
I will show you the back of my hair. Real quick, and then that's it.
Thank you so much. It's not cold. I'm not really that cold, actually. Gorgeous, thank you.
Appreciate the call, guys. I got so much chores done today. I got so much stuff I got rid of that I didn't need and I feel good.
What a cutie, thank you.
That's awesome, thank you so much.
Sometimes I just need to take a day to do all my chores.
Hey guys, how's everyone doing? Good morning, happy Sunday. Happy first day of the week. Let's make this week a good week, right? For anyone who's coming in.
Will you get kicked off the list?
Love your content, thank you. I'm good at keeping my bathroom and other parts of my living area clean except my room. Because I feel like I am a hoarder. I feel like I'm a borderline hoarder and I just came to terms with that.
Still on last week. Sunday's the first day of the week, unless you're in Saturday.
Maybe it's Saturday for some of you guys, if there's a time difference. So fine. Thank you for the rose. Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry, y'all. If I missed anybody's gifts, let me know. It doesn't go unappreciated.
To let you know, it does not go underappreciated. I cannot. Intervention for hoarders. Yeah.
I was becoming a hoarder. And that's why it was so hard to clean. It's just because I had too much stuff that I was holding like sentimental value to for no reason. So I was it's taken me like a month to like let go of things, but I finally did it, so I'm proud of myself.
Hello, thank you for the rose. I feel like I'm breathing so heavy. I don't know why. I'm out of shape, I guess. Thank you for the rose.
It's 5:51 in the morning. Hello, this is my favorite time of the day. 3 a.m. to 5 a.m. is my time to shine. Witch hour. That's why I'm up. I'm a witch.
Maybe it means you're in space.
beautiful. Thank you. My Twitter doesn't work.
What?
No, look it up on my Twitter. It's Kenna D. Electric. It's Kenna D. E. Electric without the dots.
You're making me breathe out of you.
Breathe like Earth Vader, Darth Vader. Your Twitter's working fine. Thank you. Okay. I don't know. Like, I'm about to change my Twitter username because no one can find it. I don't know if that's my... Maybe I did something to make it difficult.
Okay, wait, guys. Sorry. Hold on.
Hi. You're so popular. Not really, but thank you.
Really? Are you a witch?
No, I'm not a witch. I was just kidding. I'm sorry. No, I'm not actually a witch. I just... Sometimes I just say things, and I realize I should probably stop doing that.
I don't know why I said that, to be honest. Earth Vader. Oh, what's Earth Vader? Thank you for the vampire. Oh, is that a new gift? Oh, that's so cute.
I love vampires. I love people. People with fangs are so attractive. Oh my gosh.
I love when people have the veneer of fangs.
We can be friends, y'all.
Platonic friends.
Look good. Thank you.
Global breather. Oh gosh. I'm a mouth breather.